My main point today is that reuse is a core component of FAIR data, so do license your data to enable reuse. Creative Commons licenses provide a simple mechanism to ensure that users of research outputs have the rights they need to reuse, replicate, and apply research outputs and data, to disseminate and communicate research output in order to maximize the impact of work while protecting intellectual property and academic integrity.